See how this does. This is my second, one of my first few VR chat worlds. It's just an empty plane and a skybox with a star field. This is just some object created with an array modifier in Blender. And we actually added some physics with a bouncing ball. And yeah, I can push that over the edge. It's slowly going down, but it's just a ball, a rigid body. I had to add a rigid body to the plane. Here it goes. Isn't that fun? I'm having too much fun with Unity and VRChat. Except voice commands are a little funky here.